Journey. It's your girl Bree Style Bougie here, and we back here again with another video. Today, y'all, is my first official day of class. I'm already running late. My class starts at 12:30, and right now it's 11:21. I don't even know if I can see that good. But yeah, I'm literally just getting out the bed. Like you said, I might wrap on and everything. I already started the shower. I'm gonna just quickly one-two real quick. So I probably can't record me doing too much of me getting ready. But I'm gonna try to record as best as I can because the girl's running late and I do not know this campus. But I am gonna take y'all with me. So yeah, I'll come back.
Okay, y'all, so I am back and I'm done getting dressed. All I did was just do my eyebrows and quick lip combo and put my hair, y'all. I basically did some crimps in it, and then like I just kind of run my hands through it, so it gives me like this messy crimp curl look. I'm kind of digging it in a way, like I'm kind of digging it in a way. I don't even got time to like fix it anyways, because it's like, let me see, yeah, it's 12:55 right now. I had class at 12:30, but oh well, it's the second week, so she can't trip that bad. But yeah, y'all, so this is how it's looking. All I do got on is this white tee that I got from Target, these essential sweatpants, and then I got on these bad boys. And then that's it. Some slight, y'all. Like, if you're in college, then you know, like, don't nobody get dressed up for class members, especially if you go to a PWM. Don't nobody dress up. So, this is just some slight drip that I just put together real quick. And yeah, I'm gonna be on the run real quick, and then I'm gonna be on my way to class, and then I'm gonna vlog some more on my way there. We out.
All right, y'all, so I just made it to the parking garage, and I'm gonna just take the elevator real quick to get some of the parking. I'm surprised I even got a parking, because usually at this time of hour, parking here be packed to the T. Like, you can go to the top, and that shit full as fuck. You gotta go to a whole nother parking garage. So it's like, I'm even surprised I even got parking today. I'm just gonna say, God, thank you, because, But yeah, I'm finna walk. I got my composition notebook here. Feeling very studious. If you're in college, you know you really don't need a lot. Like, every teacher is kind of different. Some teachers, they're like notebook and paper, and then some teachers, they're like everything's on Canvas. So it all depends on your teacher, y'all. But yeah, y'all, so I'm gonna just quickly go to class right quick. It's 1:15, so I'm not late, but I won't wait for you. Hey y'all, so I met up with D, say hey. Great, another reason why I'm late. At this point, I'm never gonna make it to class, but my building is literally right there.
It's D, why is it so dark? Why is it so dark?
Wait, 131, that's on this
one,
right? Wait,
she's
stop.
Now we in a wrong. Yes.
Y'all, I'm confused. Like, even though most of my classes are in this building, I'm confused on where shit at for real.
This is fun. I'll vlog Thursday. My hair will be done. Yeah, so we're trying to figure out where her class is at, because she still don't know.
Y'all can ask how many, because this feels stupid. We're in a new building. We did not know.
Where are we going?
What?
Is this right?
First class. Yeah, 131. Other
building.
Okay. So, we're in the wrong place again. Now we gotta walk all the way. Well, it's not far, but. Think I went to school for chiropractic. Looking good as hell today, just sent my nigga foul tested. Why'd you come from me about a nigga? Mind you bitch back, they come at me about niggas who I don't even find attractive. I don't know that nigga, I just seen the moment. Is it? Bro.
Excuse me. Bro. Hell no. Bro, there goes Mia. Bro, Mia, if you seen this bitch,
we call me a lackey. I didn't even know we did the same class.
That shit funny. Hey. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna go in. I think that's the teacher.
All right, y'all, so I am done with class. It was very easy. I didn't even know me and Mia had the same class. Like, this was not planned at all. Like, same class, same time. That's crazy. But I'm done for the day. Class was real easy. All we did was a science lab.
Oh, yeah, most definitely.
And I'm like, dang, that's easy. I'm thinking she's finna talk for hours, but.
Yeah, you know. We weren't smarter, not.
So now we just finna go and chill. I'm gonna go back to the room to like get a D because I know she probably bored in there. You can go back to the room and chill. All right, I'm gonna see y'all later. School girls out. I'm thinking about getting that one right there, the mango berry plasma thing.
All right, y'all.
So I had got the Bahama Breeze, add mango and sugar because I need sugar in my shit. So I'm gonna taste it and see what it tastes like. Mmm. It tastes good. What are y'all talking about?
That's tough ass shit. Do it taste like a smoothie or a popsicle?
It tastes like a smoothie. He's buff as well.
He's buff. Who?
He's really buff. Oh, they're both buff.
I heard they was fine niggas.
We heard wrong.
That tastes good. Y'all tripping.
Apparently, we are tripping.
You're doing an okay?
This is a baseball team? See? Damn, bitch.
Bitch, get a thumbnail.
Thumbnail. Wait, I'm good. Y'all see Tropical Cafe? Wait, how did you get thumbnail?
It's like, this could be like a rainbow color. No, bitch. Ooh, it's teeny.
I'm thinking this bitch recording. What's your recording?
I'm recording the niggas.
Like she's zooming in on something. Alright. Guys. Y'all probably just don't add sugar to it.
I shouldn't need to. They should know. Where's the next stop, everybody? Breeze dancing.
That's like.
Hey.
What's up, y'all? It is day 2. Of me being an FIU color student. I just want to put this in the video because this is Black Greek event that's going on that I'm about to slide with me and them. So we finna see what's going on. We finna see what the emotion is. I'm so zoomed in. I'm gonna zoom out. Ooh, out. But yeah, y'all, right now I'm finna dip. I'm finally done getting dressed. I just throwing some slight, y'all. And I did like a one tone of my makeup, throwing this little top. I got my waist trainer on because I got 6 inch. And I throw on these shorts, bro. I love these shorts so much. They got the B on there. B for Brianna. Bree so bougie, y'all. Make sure y'all go subscribe. And I just throw on some quick black easy slides right quick. Some slight, y'all. But yeah, we finna dip right now because we're already late. So, let's go.
All right, y'all. So Mia's finally done caking up on the phone. And now we're about to walk out to the area. What you said, old man?
G2.
GC.
Yes.
Oh. Alright, y'all. So we finna walk to GC.
G2
if you watching this. Okay, y'all. We finally made it.
They're all so cute and impressive.
We finally made it, y'all. Walking down right now, but so far it looks more like it's organizational type of thing. But damn, what about you? Sit down here,
all the way down. Why they gotta be all the way down?
Why they separated us like that? I
feel they around the corner.
They separated us like yeah, yo, we still walking down. We don't know where this stuff at. I'm gonna. Bro, girl. I just said it was all the way down. This is me. I'm going to ask. Excuse me. Do you know what the black Greek thing is at? The black Greek thing? It got moved. Oh, you did? Oh, it's inside?
Yeah, it's in GC 140.
It's a room? What is it?
Like, what's the event?
Yeah.
I think it's like an interest type of thing. I'm not completely sure though.
Oh, it's an interest?
I think so. I'm not sure.
Oh, I thought it was like
an event. What does that NCPN mean?
Hey, y'all. It's officially day 3 of your girl being in college. So today we're going to a tailgate that the school is having. I'm going to give y'all a preview of what it looks like so far. It's literally right outside my building. The reason we're doing this is because we got the big football game today. Hopefully these boys win, because if they lose, what we going to do if they lose, D? Turn up with the other team. She said turn up with the other team.
Is that what's his name?
Who? Hello, y'all. I'm going to record more when I get down there. Right, y'all, so we finally made it out the building after like 2 elevators that was packed. So right now, this is what this is giving me. It's okay or whatever. It's okay.
Oh my god,
it's giving very much. Need some color. But don't they look good, y'all? They look good. But I don't even know where to go, to be honest.
We're about to find some pizza.
Where is it?
Just
walk. Yeah. Dang. I don't know why down here. Oh yeah, there's definitely more stuff going on down here, y'all. Are they putting in beer? Not they even students alcohol. Damn, this would feel like going to a PWI. Bro, the HBCU, you gotta say bring your own bottle. PWI, the way they give you that. Oh, play with them. Right now we just walk up. A little walk up. Yeah, I'm gonna record when we get in our seats. Hey y'all, guess who joined us? Yes. So this is how the game. So far y'all, we losing. We losing my mind. But this is how we looking. Y'all, if they lose, girl, I was ready to go to the after party. So far, y'all, we are losing. It is 6 to 6 p.m. We're in the second quarter. Say hey, Mia. Upgrading from my last one. I don't fuck no Risha, Keisha, and Joy. And I ain't tripping if you didn't enjoy. I was locked 23 and 1. Now I ball like 23 and 1. Sniper game, I'm always playing manhunt. I'm the one who killed the fool of and what. Still got the fire in my eyes, but I changed though. Suck my dick, bitch, I'm too rich to drive a Range Rover. But I hate a baby, I remember stealing mangoes. How my side bitch fuck better than my main hoe? How my side bitch fuck better than my main bitch? Every nigga say smoke to get extinguished. I just took that guap in knees. Period, y'all. We looking like bad bitches. But just to sum up the end of this video, they did end up winning, but we left early because we came back and get ready because this is this club event tonight that we gotta go host. So yeah, y'all. So this is the ending of this video. If you like it, make sure you subscribe and like this up, and it's definitely more coming. So bye y'all.